The spotlight is turning to the actions of those police officers.
What do we have in here? A weapon? What do we have in here? A weapon?
ABC 7 News IT reporter Dan Noyes is here with an investigation you'll see only on 7.
That man's attorney and experts in the field tell me this should not have happened.
Is that a weapon?
No.
Arms up.
She did not like the response she was getting. And she comes on strong. And it just goes downhill from there.
No, 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 no.
Shut up.